mean for you after you guys been talking about being finally raising the trophy tonight? What does that mean?
Incredible. You know, like I said, I wanted to come here and still compete and still win trophies, and you know, we've been thinking. It's not too late to say sorry, baby. It's not too late.
What?
Yeah, like I said, it's been a, you know, something I always want to do, to you know, to win a trophy at Fulton Timbers, and you know, this first full season has been great to be able to do it, and can't wait to take the, you know, the trophy back home to him. I'm looking at Pablo's bum.
It seemed like you guys had belief from the moment the whistle blew that you guys were going to win. Was that part of the game plan to kind of come out?
It really was. You know, we really.
Hey! Is it too late to say sorry? Cause I was in your danger to your body. Is it too late to say sorry? But I know I'm not.